Welcome back to Let's Play Shadow Hearts 2. Let's go into this rather foreboding thing with the floating undead dragon heads and stuff. I put the panoramic lens back on simply because of
Can you see it? The other side of time.
Yeah.
Well then.
Let's go. Anyway, final boss fight time. I find it strange that the three spirits of the mutant apes show up to turn into stuff. Also, I find it strange that Hien turned into the sword. The sword, all it does is physical attack. I would assume that Raiden would have turned into it, and Hien would have turned into the mirror. And the gem is Oka, who's been deceased for a while. But anyway, let's buff up and start to get this. Well, I also put the panoramic lens back on simply because of the clip. I'm done. Probably my second playthrough I won't do that. Well, I probably won't take a picture of my second time through this for the good ending. Actually, I will. Now that I think of it. Not that I'm going to show all of it anyway. I might show bits and pieces of it. Or if the entire thing is, like, really intense, I might show it. But other than that, I don't know. It all depends. Come on to Karen, would you please? And you are going to take a picture. Anyways, the first thing we want to kill is actually the gem. Since the sword, all it does is physical attacks, it's not a really big threat. I don't remember what the mirror does. But you definitely want to kill the gem first, because the gem has a healing spell that heals for about, 800. So, definitely get rid of that first. Yeah. Oh wow, that was quick. I wasn't expecting that at all. Probably get rid of the mirror next. That's probably the best solution. Damn it! That's really annoying. That is extremely annoying. I sent him into combo and he pushed him out of the way. Out of combo. Frenzied Surge. Okay. That really doesn't bother me at all. Anyways, boom. Or I fail, of course. Final Revelation. Probably going to do a whole bunch of damage. Well, it depends on how long the skill lasts. 19 or 20, huh? Oh, it steals MP? You're a jerk, sir. You know what I'm gonna do for that? Yeah, I'm gonna do this. Gets my HP back at least. No, you're almost dead, aren't you? Well, at least we're healed. Not gonna get the MP back, but that's fine. Again, that's all he does. Really not threatening at all. Damn it. Not that it matters. You're in the last boss fight RPG. You're not going to get anything bonus from getting perfect rings. And holy crap, do I get a lot of turns. Yes. Damn it. Oh well. Anyways, you get to sit through this again. Probably for one of the final times. I'm only doing it because of all the turns. After this, I'll physical attack since it has a quicker turnaround. It might. Nah, it won't kill the sword. I haven't hit the sword yet, have I? Yeah. Anyway, lots and lots of turns. Assuming nobody messes up, of course. Oh, for everyone's gone. That kind of stinks. Wow, RPG. I keep failing on that one little piece, like over and over again, for no reason whatsoever. I mean, his second hit is my most missed hit, for whatever reason. I couldn't tell you why. Yeah, I need to buff everybody, don't I? That's going to be for me, isn't it? Yeah. Just a moment. Damn pushy telemarketers. Especially the ones that just can't take no for an answer, you know? Grr! Just like, I am not interested. I am still not interested. Look, I'd rather send the government a check from me from some amount of money than send it to you. Then they got the hint. Why not? Something different other than Melt Crest, which I'm kind of sick of seeing anyway. That's a nice start, Silver Howl. That seemed rather ineffective, and I need to use a thingy on you, don't I? Might as well do it now. I don't have enough. Damn it. Healing myself. I still cannot believe that what happened. The whole enter combo with Dark Seraph, and Dark Seraph pushes the person over to avoid getting a combo. I'm still irritated about that, and I'm going to continue to be irritated about that. Oh well, I also had a sandwich. After that phone call, I decided, you know what, I'm going to get a sandwich just to cut off the annoyance from that. I'd rather send the government a check for myself instead of giving it to you. I am a jerk. Oh well, hopefully I got the point across. Hopefully they never call again. That's how well I hope the points get across. Probably didn't, though. Probably hear from them in about a week. I don't even remember what it was. It's like, whenever a telemarketer calls me, I immediately lose all interest in the conversation. I don't even pay attention to what they're trying to sell. At all. And right in the middle of them talking, I'm like, not interested, not interested, not interested. If I'm interested, I'll go out and seek you. I don't need you to call my house and cause me annoyance, especially when I'm recording. No. We can't run away.
Come to me.
This should be my biggest combo ever, shouldn't it? He's gonna live through it. I mean, he's got... his starting HP was 10,000. So, nah. I almost messed that up. Almost. I don't have anything to say for the final boss, like, at all. Like, seriously, I don't. That, and I'm just... Because I'm just nuking him. Hopefully the playthrough for the good ending's going to be a lot better, I think, as far as the, thing goes. Probably see a lot more bad... I'm keeping the crucifixes on, though. I'll tell you that right now. I'm not going into this fight without a crucifix. I'm sorry, but no. Half of my damage from this combo is from the bonus damage. 151! Yay! 8,029. I did 80% of your life in one combo. Technically, it wasn't one combo, though. It's the whole bind affliction. Yay! How much life do you have left? What? Are you serious? You have one HP left. One! It must be done! Don't even care. Yay! Anastasia saves the world! Oh, boy.